What? Right, we're just leaving Saint-Tropez Thursday morning. Heading back up to Clermont-Ferrand, which is a long old slog. Should be interesting today, see how many miles we get done, because we need to knock a few off. Nice here though, nice resort. Nice beach. Not too expensive. Well, they were in the bar, but we bought out beers from the supermarket, sat in the bar and drank them, which I don't think went down very well, but it was a lot cheaper for us. Developments after Chris's accident, they let him out of the hospital that night. They had to go and hire, they went to try and hire a van, but they couldn't get one, so all they could get was a Ford Galaxy, which is like a people carrier. And obviously one of the guys has had to drive the car, because Chris has got several broken ribs, and he's got really bad swelling around his neck and that, so he's not, you know, he ended up for riding. So they've had to put Chrissy's scooter in the back of the Galaxy, and they've had to put Sulla's scooter in the back of the Galaxy because he's driving the car. So we're following that now, and that's just down the bottom there. They're navigating for us now, which kind of takes the pressure off me having to navigate, because it's not easy. I don't think it's easy having to do it for yourself, but when you've got everybody else with you as well, trying to keep everybody together, it's not really not easy at all. It's stressful. So we're all back together again. The only people who are missing from the party that were originally going to be on the party are Jason, Sue and Warren, and they're heading north somewhere up into France. They didn't come to Monaco and Saint-Tropez, they headed north. I've got a feeling that we'll meet up with them somewhere around Le Mans somewhere tomorrow, as he was asking where we were this morning. We'll see, we'll meet up with them again. It'll be nice because it's his birthday tomorrow. Some throwing stones at me. We've had a great day and a half on the beach. Really nice beach, red hot, sunburn, swimming pools. It's been really nice. I don't think anybody's looking forward to this hard slog, no. Oh, gee. excuse me, sir, you've reversed into me. You've reversed into me. Is everybody here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 7 scooters, is that right? Yeah. Thank you. fly through during the first stop and the second stop on day, whatever it is, Thursday, holy day, 19 day rather. We're on a motorway heading north towards Lyon. About to leave the third fill up of today. We're not halfway yet to our destination, but we're doing all right. In total, I've done 2,155 miles now since leaving home. How the fuck do I get out of here? Want us to slow down, so we're going to drop it from 64 to 60 now for this stint. That's miles an hour. The stint is 68 miles, I think. Distance. So let's see what happens. Again, it's too fucking hot. Well, I didn't reset the fucking thing, she's... I had this on the Italian one and just drive round the fucker in the end. Did me head in. Yeah, you're on. Got a card. You got it, yeah? Where he's having to drive across that lot, what a fucking nutter. One more. Where's the car? No, it wouldn't with fucking Russies either. Don't think. Where the galaxy wankers are. No. Come on, Nate. fuel stop now. We've lost Nathan. He must have got the wrong one, the lights were on, so we've been in touch with him. Going to head for Clermont Ferrand and meet up there with him with a bit of luck. If we can find a landmark, he can find. It's only about 100 miles away, so the thing is, there's more than one way to this place, so there's a good chance he was gone the other way if he missed the first turning. We've done well over 200 miles now today. Well over. We're now on 2,276 miles. Where did the go, Paula? Did you say? another toll, still heading to Claremont, Miranda, whatever, variety mall at White Neck. We've lost Knighton and we've now lost Ida as well. Gonna meet up with them there, right for lunch. Just pulled off from yet another stop today. Still haven't found that. Going down the biggest fucking hill you've ever seen in your life. After going up the biggest hill you've ever seen in your life, for Christ's sake, it's a mile long. No fun at all. Motorway with runoffs because it's so steep, that's bizarre. Check out that view though, awesome. Spectacular. Toll and Ida realised his gear linkage had popped off, so I've just fixed that. Booked an hotel. Just outside Clermont, Fernand, whatever the fuck it is. It's been a long day today. Mileage now since we left home is 2, 3, 6, 7. Done well over 200 miles today. And it's so fucking hot. I just cannot describe how hot it is. Unbearable. I don't think I've got any footage of Scotland, so here he is. Temperature goes somewhere around here because it's ridiculous. It looks like about 35 degrees at least. Unbearable. It's a bit different here to the palm trees that we left this morning. course, this reminds me of the place we stayed at in. Hey, what's this remind you of, Ross? What's this place remind you of? The car park and everything? Where we stayed when we come back from fucking Milan in, wherever the fuck we were. When we come back from fucking Milan, and we had an hotel in the fucking Luxembourg or wherever the fuck it was on the way back. This was exactly like this. Remember it, where Johnny left us that morning.